Go into extra time. John Frain broke thousands of Welsh hearts when his free kick settled the tie. Gary Hughes, Sky News.